First, we're monitoring breaking news at the live desk tonight. Iranian state TV now reporting that explosions have been heard near or around an airport. The cause of the explosion is unknown, but ABC News is reporting that a U.S. official says Israel has now launched missile strikes inside of Iran. Commercial flights, we have learned, have been abruptly diverted over their routes over western Iran without explanation.